Sure.
In this week's lesson, we're going to be learning tapping arpeggios. Tapping arpeggios are a very good example of... they're not a good example, actually. They're actually a very good exercise to for soloing. If you suddenly play a tapped arpeggio, the people are going to go crazy. So, let's see what tapping arpeggios are. Thank you.